Take a look. Everything is 100%. Let's continue with the story. I feel like we are actually about to wrap up. So I'm just going to sit down and see if we can get a note. Okay. No notes.
We can cast off any time. Get on the...
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
It will be fine. We got this. Maybe.
Introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
No.
My
are you
name
idiot?
Is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen. Your queen! What is it, Japanese? Your... Jo!
My...
Oh no.
Stormguard. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
They're everywhere. No. I think they can be killed. Oh. I don't think. Unless I have, let's see. Okay, let's try this. Try with a weapon. Ouch. Okay, no. Oh, okay. Okay, that worked. I'm not sure what I did.
How can they be alive after all this time? General talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
No, I'm not going to get the arrow!
I'm not sure. Come on. I need to press it earlier, maybe. Nope. No, I had to press it within the circle. Maybe I need to. Let's see what happens if I wait out. And jump down. Can I see my skills here? Dodge kill mastery. Okay, okay, let's that would be that button. Okay, let's try it. I can only take one hit, then I'm almost dead. Wait, what? More of them? Oh, no. Okay, I need to take out that archer. Like, badly. I'm out of ammo. Okay, come on. He doesn't want to. Screw it. No. This isn't worth it. More of them, come on. Oh no. But I wanna loot. Okay. Come on, Regan. Do I need to do this 25 times? Come on. No. That's bad. See how far back do I have to start? Okay, that's not too bad. Maybe, or maybe, I don't know. Salvage I got. I think I got it. Come on. I think he's dead. Maybe. Oh, we got a relic in here. This is our final skill point too. That's all weapons, 100%.